Picture this. You recently purchased a clock and you want to fix it on the wall. You want to relocate a fan or a shelf. You have a faulty regulator which needs to be changed. There is a leaky tap which has to be fixed. All these are common situations in every house and you don't require any special skills to fix these. You don't have to be an engineer or a scientist. All you need are some basic tools and knowledge and a little bit of passion. Talking about passion, I would like to say that my husband is very passionate about doing all these things by himself. And I dedicate this video to him. I was so much inspired by his passion that if I am not wrong, I fixed this fan here many years ago with his guidance. And I'm very proud to say that I fitted a fan in the house. And when it comes to furniture, whether this three-seat sofa, egg-top sofa, or this lag table, or this attache chair, or this sofa here, everything was assembled by me. Wherever single person was required, I assembled it. And wherever two people were required, I took the assistance of my son. And this happened because we got inspired by my husband so much. Even this Poong armchair and footrest was assembled by us. And I made videos of all the assembling of all these products and shared it as a playlist in my channel. So if you haven't seen, you can click the link above to watch them. All the fixtures in the household he has done on his own since many years, and for which he has accumulated lot of tools and equipments over the years. And in this video, I'm going to show many such tools which we have in our household and how useful they are, ranging from the most common items like screwdrivers and pliers to the lesser known tool like the center punch. Let's have a look. A screwdriver set like this has become a very essential item in every household these days. Every application has different screws, both the straight and the star type, of different sizes these days. It is always good to use a screwdriver of the correct size and type. For connecting electrical terminals, normally a narrow screwdriver should do the job. A branded screwdriver set like Taparia, it is not only of good quality, but it is also very affordable, and we are having this for many years now. So these are different sizes of screws and of different types, and these are wall plugs, also called as roll plugs. So while fixing screws in masonry walls, one should use roll plug, as the screw will not get a grip inside the wall and it will come off. And roll plugs come in different sizes, and we have to use one of the correct diameter and depth. The hammer is highly useful for a lot of jobs where impact force is required, like hitting nails and screws. It's also used for many other tasks, and a strong, reliable one is, that's why, very useful in a house. We have two of them here. This is from the IKEA toolbox. I have explained about this in my haul video. And you can see in these hammers, the rear end is for used for pulling out nails. So this is a cutting plier. Pliers are very versatile and useful. They can be used to grip anything. You can also use them as a spanner if you do not have one, like this. Also have a cable cutter which can be used to cut GI wires or nylon ropes. And pliers usually have an insulated handle. See, this handle is insulated, so that you don't get electric shock while working on electrical items. So whenever the gungru fall off my anklets, my husband uses these pliers to fit them. As you can see, this is a spanner set. This is another essential item to have in the house. So wherever we come across bolts and nuts in items like furniture or cars, scooters, so these spanners of various sizes, or the correct size of spanners, can do the job of tightening or loosening the same. So if you don't want such a big set of spanners, then you can have this kind of adjustable wrench which can do the job. So we have one more special wrench here. It's got a special application. It is for plumbing application. It is also adjustable. And not only that, it has also got an additional feature. It can be used as a plier as well. So whatever you saw till now was a collection of tools over the years,
But now after IKEA opened their stores in the last 2 years, we have bought these IKEA toolkits, which has got everything in them, and they are very compact. You can see right from the hammer to the cutting plier to the screwdriver set with the heads, the wrench, and this is a mallet. And about all these things I've explained in one of my haul videos. And this has got a screw set with the wall plugs. So they are so compact and occupy very less space. They can be placed one above the other and easy to carry and also store. This is a measuring tape, and everybody will be aware of the use of a measuring tape. It's a very common item but very essential for measuring and marking number of things. One has to use the measuring tape. So this is a steel tape of 3 meters length. You get in different lengths, and it occupies very little space in a toolbox. So it is easy to be pulled out, and it winds up also easily, and you can see the markings are in both inches and centimeters. You can also use a ruler or a tailoring tape for smaller lengths if you don't have this one. So this is a center punch. It is not a compulsory tool and not seen much in domestic use, but it's still a very useful item, used more in factories, etc., for marking locations before drilling or cutting. A center punch is used so that the location does not get missed or shifted while drilling. For fixing anything on a wall or any surface, we need to fix screws or hooks, for which we have to drill a hole on that surface. And a drilling machine helps us to do this in a jiffy. I enjoy drilling on the wall while shifting a shelf in the kitchen. So this is a Black & Decker drilling machine. It has got two options. So here this is the plain drilling, and this one is for hammer drilling, which is used for drilling on RCC. And these are the drill bits. As you can see, these are for drilling on wall and concrete, and these bits are used for drilling on metal, wood and plywood. This is an insulation tape used to cover any exposed electric wire or wire joint. We get this in different colors. Here I have red and black. You get in red, yellow, black, blue and green, and each has a purpose. For home use, you can have any one color. So this hacksaw is used for cutting metal like pipes, curtain rods, plastic cable covers, and all these items my husband cuts and fixes as well. So this is a wooden saw. It is a hand saw. So if you have any carpentry or woodwork in the house, this is a very useful tool at home. So for a very long time we had this hand saw only. So recently after lockdown we bought this power saw for cutting wood and plywood, which it does very effortlessly and quickly. So this is not a compulsory item to have at home. This we bought because my husband is very passionate to do woodwork and carpentry, and during lockdown, as we were doing painting and other repair work on our own, he wanted to do some replacement of older drawer to a new IKEA drawer in our wardrobe, for which he wanted to do cutting, and he felt this hacksaw wouldn't be sufficient. So after the lockdown we bought this power saw. We are happy to say it's made in India also. And one word of caution is, in case you plan to buy and use it, I know in foreign countries it's very it might be a common tool because everyone will be having a garage or a shed where they keep all their tools and equipments, and they'll be doing most of their things themselves. But in India it's not a common thing. So if you're going to buy and use this in your flat or a small house, you have to take precaution and take all the care while operating this, and use the proper protection, and also take extra care when children are around. So this is a simple digital multimeter. We also get lots of multimeters of different makes. We have this one for a very long time. It's an old one. And this is very useful for measuring voltage, AC voltage and DC voltage. And also you can measure current and resistance. The dial has to be kept at the correct position for measuring the respective parameter. You can also check the continuity in electrical wires and circuits. If the connection is not broken, you will get an audio beep like this. So these are some mixed tools from IKEA. So every IKEA DIY product or furniture comes with not only with manual but also necessary tools for the assembly. So this is a collection of tools for all the products we have bought and assembled till now. So you'll see that most of these are Allen keys of various sizes. But this is a spanner, one big size Allen key also. This was for a sofa. So this is one more item which I wanted to show. This is not a compulsory thing to have at home. This is an electronic screwdriver set, but this is a special item, so I just wanted to share this. Many electronic items like set-top boxes, routers and small electronic toys, they have small screws, but they come with different types of heads like these. These are a few. There are so many here. You can see each one is of different size and different heads. So most of the electronic goods do not require repair, but if you are an electronic freak and you like to work on these items, you can have one of these.
Hope you liked watching this video. I try to post different content in my channel for the benefit of my viewers. My subscribers know that I don't stick to any particular genre. If you are not yet a subscriber and you like the content of this video, please subscribe to my channel. And you can also support me via Patreon. And recently I have launched my website which you can check out, in which I also offer some services. Please post your comments in the comment section. I love to hear from you and like to reply to all your comments. And if you are still with me in this video, thank you for staying till the end. Take care, stay safe, and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.